on you.
Mercy, after all. Oh, Miss Theos, your appearance is what I've been waiting for.
Funny. You're the last person I want to see.
Of course, of course. Our parting terms were less than amicable.
You sent me to kill my father and tried to kill me.
Which I now regret, deeply. Seeing the underworld torn apart by chaos has shown me the error of my ways.
Enough talk! If you want me to believe your change of heart, prove it with action.
Of course. I'd expect nothing less.
What a mess. Elpinor, I expect this to be cleaned up.
Of course, Hades.
And consider finding a more permanent solution to the Mongers' attacks while you're at it.
The Mongers here too?
The Monger escaped Tartarus. He's continuing the cult's work by recruiting other escaped prisoners as they exit the rifts.
I've seen them. They put up a good fight.
We've captured one of them, but he won't tell me where the Monger is hiding. Threaten him, perhaps?
What makes you think I'd help you?
Hades and I are close, and you need him to teach you about your staff. Helping me helps Hades. He'll appreciate this, Cassandra. As would I, of course.
Fine. But I'm doing this for myself.
By Zeus! Not you again, Elpinor! I've heard enough of your spineless posturings to last two lifetimes.
Sounds like you and I are on the same side. I can't stand Elpinor either.
You two seem pretty friendly to me.
I'm the one who sent him here in the first place.
He's a traitor to the Mongers' cause.
Tell me where the Mongers' hiding, and I'll deliver Elpinor to him myself.
All right. Fine, fine. If only to shut you up. He's hiding out in the Lost Temple of Nyx. You'll never be able to take him down, anyway.
Exceptional. I've been tracking the Monger from the moment the rifts appeared. There's just one problem. The Lost Temple of Nyx is behind the Veil.
The Veil?
Since Cerberus was killed, it spilled out into the underworld. The Veil of Tartarus was created to keep out living mortals so that only those beyond redemption could enter the prison of the wicked.
Which means you'll make it through just fine. But Charon said I would need armor.
Yes, the armor of the fallen. Lucky for you, I may be able to help so we can both infiltrate the Monger's hideout.
You want to storm the Monger's hideout together?
Of course, a chance to fight alongside the mighty Eagle Bearer. No one would turn that down. Besides, this is my opportunity to prove that I've changed.
Charon already told me that four of the armor pieces are guarded by the Fallen, but that the gauntlets were lost long ago.
Charon tends to confuse lost with misplaced. Rest assured, I will help you find the gauntlets. Meet me at Kronos' treasury. Cassandra, I'm glad you've come.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I learn your trust in time, and we can begin that process now. This door will lead us to Kronos' treasury, where the gauntlets you'll need are stored. I have the key here.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
It isn't wise to steal from the Titans.
The Titans fell long ago. No harm in using their tools to put a stop to the Monger.
So what? You're Hades' housekeeper now?
I like to work for him only on occasion, that is all. Think of me as his mentee.
Hades doesn't strike me as the mentoring type.
There's much about Hades that you don't understand.
I'll need those gauntlets if we want to catch the Monger.
My thoughts exactly. I'll offer my assistance as your personal guide through the treasury.
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mystheus. Whatever you need. Tread carefully. The prisoners of Tartarus have been known to attack this cave. As though this path can be cleared from the other side.
time you cross and let me pass.
I might consider it. Then again, I might not.
For me.
Something's in the way. Something's blocking this.
Well done. Now clear the path and I can join you. Perfect. Now let's get to the treasury.
So, how's working for the God of the Dead?
Really want to know?
Try me.
All the myths and stories don't come close to doing Hades justice. He's cunning, inspiring, a true architect of life, and also of death. He's everything I aspire to be.
Won't budge. blocking this.
Left.
Kronos' treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from the sounds that had been prophesied to be his undoing.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations were transpiring beneath us all along. And now we get to play among the gods, together.
Let's find the gauntlets quickly.
Over here.
These gauntlets will help me get past the veil. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure, of course.
All right. Let's get out of here.
We make great men.
Another ambush. Good thing there's two of us to fend them off.
Good might be overselling it. Onward! Spotted here. Where do we go now? Thank you. poisoning politicians in Athens.
After I kill you, Vimos is next. I can still...
The one my brother killed to spare.
Thanks to the power Vimos gave me, I am immortal.
Thank you. Thank you.
brother! You stand and fight with me! Carlos and Bellerophon, lend me your might! You dare challenge the Slayer of the Gorgon?
I'm not here to challenge you, Perseus. I need your help. Snap out of it, Perseus! We're allies, and I need your help. Go to the gates and protect this place.